actually Halloween party, so I'm very excited, and I'm dressed up also like that. So I'm very excited to see like how people are gonna be dressed up and how much fun it's gonna be. And thanks to Bevcoof.com, thanks for inviting me here. I'm just looking forward to have fun. Sorry? Dresses me?
Yeah.
I see, Halloween is the event where you like dress up, right? So I think this is the only event where you can actually dress up, you know, like it depends on people's choice, how they want to do it and how, what they want to become. And I really wanted to dress up like a, you know, that scary witch today, but this was a very short notice, so I couldn't do it. So I just wore whatever I could find because it was a short notice. But yeah, I'm looking forward, and this, and as I said, this is first time I'm attending Halloween party in India because I'm from US, and there people are very, very, very excited for this event, and they wait like whole year for this event. And but yeah, it's too much fun there, but I don't know like how people celebrate in here in India. So it's my first event, so let's see how it goes. Fashion, I believe fashion is something you shouldn't follow it. Fashion is something which you feel comfortable with, and wear whatever you feel comfortable with, and wear whatever suits your body, because I feel every body type is different. And I don't follow fashion. I wear whatever suits on my body, and I am a kind of person, I want to be look fashionable but also look comfortable. I always comfort is a, you know, first choice for me, so I always look for a mixture of that. And that's why I always suggest people, like everyone, whoever asks me the same question, so I just suggest them, okay, fashion is something which you feel comfortable and you think you can carry on. And as long as you have the confidence to carry, and you can carry anything, and anything can look fashionable on you. Thank you.
What's inside and how people have dressed up, it's Halloween. So I'm waiting to see what's it all about. It's Halloween, so I hope there's a lot of energy in the air and people are in their best attires. Scary as hell. I hope I'm a little scary with these same mini colors on me. Quite interesting, actually. They are they're quite you know, daring in their appeal, very chic and yet edgy. So I quite like them. अभी मैंने एक दो वेब सीरीज़ ख़त्म करी हैं. वन इज़ क्रिमिनल जस्टिस विद अप्लॉज, दैट्स अबाउट टू कम आउट, एंड देन सीक्रेट गेम्स 2 इज़ कमिंग आउट. सो आई होप द ऑडियंस विल लव इट.
जी, रूम में कितना प्रेशर था?
वेल, आई एम जितना मुझे पता है, दे हैव अप्ड द गेम. काफ़ी सारे नए कैरेक्टर्स इंट्रोड्यूस हो रहे हैं. इट्स इवन मोर थ्रिलिंग देन लास्ट टाइम. द स्क्रिप्ट इज़ वेरी वेरी टाइट, एंड द इंटायर टीम हैज़ पुट इन अ लॉट ऑफ एफर्ट सो दैट द ऑडियंसेज ओनली गेट मोर देन what they got last time.
Extra package milne wala
hai. Yes. Totally. I'm sure. Mostly it is all about comfort, all about you know, style, in the sense whatever appeals to you, what you feel good in is what people will like you to see, like to see you in also. And I'm not somebody who wears these many colors, but aaj Halloween tha, so I thought this is a great day to, you know, just
तो ऑनेस्टली ये मेरा फर्स्ट हैलोवीन पार्टी है. मैं कभी ऐसे हैलोवीन पार्टी में गई नहीं हूँ, पर इट लुक्स वेरी वेरी एक्साइटिंग. आई थिंक आपको आवाज़ भी आ रही होगी यहाँ तक गानों की. इट्स टू गुड इनसाइड. इट्स लाइक एक्चुअली देयर आर प्रॉप्स ऑफ हैलोवीन एंड ऑल, तो मैं तो काफ़ी एक्साइटेड हूँ. सो आई देयर्स दिस फोटो बूथ इनसाइड व्हिच इज़ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. इट हैज़ ऑल द हैलोवीन प्रॉप्स एंड ऑल. And I think there is a tattoo artist also, तो मैं अभी जाके एक tattoo कराने वाली हूँ. सही, अभी तो रोहन शाह ने बोला है वो आ रहा है, हम वेट कर रहे हैं, अब देखते हैं कब तक आता है. अभी मेरा कहने को हम सफ़र है सीज़न 2 आई एम शूटिंग फॉर. इट विल कम ऑन ऑल्ट बालाजी. So it's season 2, we shooting, it'll be, I think, soon there.
Thank you.
Sorry?
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, she wants to, yeah.